I'm Sean Hogan, and this is Brown's Performance Motor Cars.
Okay, let's take a look at this beautiful gray beauty here. And as you can see, it's a very deep graphite. It almost looks black in certain lights, and outside it's just absolutely stunning. And if it was any warmer out, I'd take it out right now, but it's kind of misty raining today in Baltimore as well. So let's walk around the car here. Paint is extremely shiny. See right down there, see that white stripe is true and straight. All the panels line up fantastic. All the chrome and everything. That has the SS grill. SS grill has the black background in that pattern with the chrome trimming. You can see how reflective the lights are right off it as well. Same thing on this side. You can see how that stripe just, whoo, one line, straight down. SS wheels, of course, include with wheel well trimming. Proper badging. You can see here the black vinyl top is in fantastic shape. Now, a little thing that is often in these cars that is done is when they replace the top, this tin here gets really dented up and cranked, and it's very easy to ruin it. It's usually okay. Sometimes you can find a dent here and there on them, but this one has very little damage to it at all. It's in excellent condition. See right down there, just how beautiful the car is. I love this car. This color is fantastic. I think it looks like something some bad guy in a movie would have or something. So it's really, really cool. See, antennas mounted in the rear. You can see it has chrome tip exhaust. Really nice touch on the car. See a little bit of dust right there. Yeah. You can see the 6x9 speakers in the back. Does have a nice stereo inside of it. This is all real solid back here. You see the nice seam, nice straight seam. Just in really good shape. You can hear how solid it is. And just a fantastic car. I think it really gives somebody some enjoyment. You know, cruising around town, driving to the shows, or whatever the case may be. And one of my favorite colors of all the cars that we have right now. I just think it's just totally slick looking. There she is. Alright, let's dive underneath the hood of this bad boy. Now, as you can see, big block car, 396. Fantastic. Air conditioning, boom. Keep you nice and cool on those hot summer days. Believe me, you're going to thank me in mid-July. And then, see, you have your power brake booster. You have a power steering down there as well. We go over to the side here, you can see the Edelbrock aluminum intake. See, double feed Holley carb. And just everything's nice and dry. Nothing leaking or anything like that. Matter of fact, you can see the padding here on the top. Doesn't have any stains in it or anything. Just a really nice piece. Engine runs great. Has that nice muscle car sound of the dual exhaust that you're looking for as well. I'll show you that in just a second. Okay, let's take a look at the interior of this guy. As you can see, door panels are in great shape. Show the armrest here up close, because armrest usually has the most wear on it. You see that's in fantastic shape. Bench seat, really cool. Put your honey right next to you and drive around. Nice back seat as well, just like the front. See the headliner's in great shape, nice and tight, no sagging rips or anything like that. Getting the inside here. Of course, you have your SI steering wheel on the column. See, disconnect the battery there. And tachometer, Currently the mileage shows 76021. And then coming over here, you see it has a stock style stereo with a tape player basically. And then you have your Sun Pro gauges down there. And let's open up the glove box here. So you have a nice glove box insert. The little lug nut key. And then you see it was a factory AC car. You have the AC vents, Astor air, ventilation, still the tags are still on them. And you have your 5 1/4 speakers down there in the kick panels of either side. Just a really great car. Of course, passenger's panel is in just as good a shape as the driver's. Just excellent shape. I'll show you the dash pad here. It's in great shape as well. And once again, you can always tell the keeping of the previous owner of the car. Because if that thing's all the dry rod and everything, you know he kept it outside and no cover on it. So you can see that one's all in great shape. Mirror is nice and clear. A lot of the times those mirrors are faded. You see that one is crystal clear. Alright, let's take a look at the inside of the trunk. Underneath the trunk lid has been painted and clear coated just like the rest of the car. You see, coming down here, seems nice and straight. All the padding's in great shape and everything, nothing to worry about. You have a spare tire with tie down, full size spare tire with tie down. And let's see, let's get the carpet up here. Take a look at the trunk. Yep, trunk pan has been replaced, done very nicely. You can see the quarter panels are all in great shape. And this side here, I'm sure it's the same. Got a spare tire cover and a feather duster in the way, or a California duster here in the way, but I'll show you here. Very good shape. And let's go underneath the car real quick. Once again, you have the chrome tipped exhaust, dual exhaust, both sides. Boom, boom. 12-bolt rear. And nice polished rear case on there. It looks like a newer gas tank. And then you see here the shocks and everything have all been taken care of. And car drives great. It really does. Has, like I said before, you know, not only does it drive great, it's mechanically sound and has a really, really nice muscle car rumble to it, which is, you know, what you want. You don't want these things to sound like a Toyota Prius or anything. You want people to know you got something underneath there.
As always, thank you so much for watching. I hope this video is able to assist you to purchase and make a decision. However, if you still have any further questions, feel free to call either myself or the sales staff at 410-553-6211, or you can shoot us an email on the sidebar link. If you do require financing for this little stealth fighter, you can apply for financing at the car loans link at the top of the page. Thank you so much for watching, and happy motoring.